British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has ordered an inquiry following allegations by a Muslim MP that her faith was given as a reason for her dismissal. Nusrat Ghani said a government whip told her that her Muslim woman minister status was making colleagues feel uncomfortable. Conservative Chief Whip Mark Spencer identified himself as the person accused of making the remarks, but said the claims were completely false.